But guys, we're at my friend's house and we're just checking out his iguana, and he says it's albino. I don't know if it's true, or I don't know if it's really albino, but we're gonna check right now. The guy that caught that iguana is him.
Hi guys, what's up? My name is Charbas, and this is the iguana that I caught.
Oh my god, he caught this iguana. And tell me how you caught it.
So I was cutting my hair at my friend's house, like two houses away from here.
Yeah.
You see me climb down the palm trees, and I use a fishing rod like that.
Okay.
Lynched him like what iguana man showed me.
Yeah.
I lynched him, pull it. And
oh shoot.
And now he's in my house.
So guys, you know, if an iguana is albino, they have red eye. This one doesn't have red eye. This one is really, really aggressive. And the ones that are albino, they're not aggressive because they don't know what's happening and they're blind.
Yeah.
So it's crazy. It's like lemon. It's like green and yellow and orange and white. And this is super rare. Super, super rare.
Mm-hmm.
So it's amazing how you caught it. And it's rare out there in the wild if you see a yellow and a yellow and a green and an orange iguana.
Mm-hmm.
So guys, for more videos, please stay tuned, subscribe, like the video. So yes, guys, stay tuned.